Okay, so there's two different ways you can do it. The first one is you can color drop it. It has to be on the same layer, but once you have like your outline or whatever, you just hold down on the color. Come on. You just put it over where you want to color. So there's that way, or there's the lasso tool way, where you come up here and you select the lasso tool, and then you select your area that you want and you bring it up to the dot, and then you just click the dot once.